this has kind of been something that's crossed my mind a little bit.
You know, I was hired at Bowling Green at 36 years old, and I remember a legendary team chaplain, Father Reilly, grabbed me and says, you know, we need to sit down and talk. I said, okay, what do we need to talk about? He said, do you understand the difference between making a decision and making a suggestion? And I looked at him, I said, yeah, of course. And he says, do you realize up to now in your career, all you've made is suggestions? Now you're going to make decisions that impact a lot of people.
I was coaching, and my first coaching job overseas was over in Poland. And that was probably by far one of the hardest day-to-day coaching jobs I think I've ever had. Every possible issues that you could imagine would happen. And I'm not going to lie, that battle tested me. I think we ended up going 5-3 that season. Ended up having probably one of the better defenses in that league that year. After I got home from Poland, I'll be honest with you, I was extremely, extremely just exhausted. Remember, for the first 2 or 3 months, everything just seemed like a blur when I got back. And I started talking to the team, to the vice president a little bit more. I was hooked. Team from 3-11 the previous year, then to 9-3. And I was so ecstatic. On top of all that, our defense actually was towards like the top end of all of GFL3. But as of a couple days ago, I got an incredible opportunity. But I was offered the head coaching job and defensive coordinator job for the Paderborn Dolphins. And I obviously accepted, and I am unbelievably thrilled with it, you know. But I almost had to take a step back a little bit because of the responsibility and how much of it that's going to be thrusted on me. It's going to be big.